fantastic. So here we are, folks, another place. Very nice, happy atmosphere. Recommend the place.
No, I still liking this place.
All right then, guys. So what do you think about Aberystwyth then?
Yeah. It's not a bad place to live.
Yeah? So where are you from originally then?
Poland.
Yeah?
Yeah, we're from Poland.
Okay.
We're working here.
Okay. How long have you been working here then?
Oh, half a year.
Yeah.
Probably longer.
Yeah, I'm here in Aberystwyth. I live here already 1 year.
Okay. Do you are you going to live here for the rest of your life, or do you think you may move back to Poland?
No.
Yeah. No way. We're coming back. No way.
Fair comment. So you work in this restaurant, yeah?
No.
We're just visiting a couple of beers.
Okay. Yeah. And tell me now. I mean, I've been around Aberystwyth now, and it's, let me look. But watch, it's now 11:45, and I'm finding now that the people are starting to get a bit more drunk and just a bit obnoxious. Do you find that during the course of the evening people start to get more silly and more violent, and do you find you can't relax as much?
Well, yeah. Well, basically, it's like, no, if it's going to, you know, the hour, so late.
Yes.
You can drink more than you usually can drink.
Yeah.
Say weekend, you have a day off. Tomorrow is Sunday.
So yeah,
it's a normal thing to do.
Yeah.
You have tomorrow, this is a day off.
Uh-huh.
So you can go, you know, wild like today.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
You know, in Aberystwyth, you have a university.
Yeah.
So it's normal for people, you know, study here.
Yeah.
To relax, to have fun, and to have drinks, so, you know.
Yeah.
And basically, you know, people, if you get drunk, if you, you know, have a violent character, you can go wild and have a fight.
That's true. But do you think it's a shame that, you know, say someone who isn't violent or whatever, do you think it's a shame that they can't go out and just... Well, when I say they can go out and enjoy themselves, but sometimes they can get into trouble even though they don't want to get into trouble.
Exactly.
You know what I mean?
We have the same problem because here, in this town, we have only two nightclubs, Yokos and Peer Pressure.
Yeah.
I think this is not enough.
Right, yeah,
and
okay.
For example, when you have one time, just like my friend, there was a mistake, you know, he had problems with security and peer pressure.
Yeah.
He's banned in this nightclub.
Yeah.
And now he has problem. He can go only to Yokos. And this is stupid because we are not violent people. We are normal guys which love to have fun and enjoy the parties, and because of another silly situation and another crazy people, we have problems all the time.
Yeah, because I mean, I've been coming to Aberystwyth for years. I was born here, and you know, maybe 10 years ago, I found it very relaxing to go around Aberystwyth, but now I just have a sense of anxiety. You know, seriously, I mean that, I do, because you feel as though you can't relax.
You don't feel safe, right?
No, you don't. You don't feel safe.
Still, when you are, for example, us, when we come from Poland,
mm-hmm.
when I live here, here is much better because in Poland you can have problems all the time. And
so for us it's a relaxing.
Yeah, I suppose.
Easy.
Yeah.
We live here and
it's better than living in Poland. But
yeah. Because I mean, I suppose
life and almost everything is harder there.
Yeah. Because I suppose, I mean, I don't know, but am I right in saying that here, of an evening, you know, maybe, you know, you'd get beaten up, but perhaps in Poland, someone may knife you and, or, you know, or just shoot you or whatever. Yeah,
probably. That's right.
Yeah.
But you know, the thing is, in Aberystwyth, it's like if you go for a weekend, you go for have some fun.
Yes.
It's the basic thing. Is people in Aberystwyth, or maybe not in Aberystwyth, it's in all, you know, British people or something like that, are very, 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 you know, violent. Maybe not violent if you go for serious.
Yeah.
But, you know, talking, you know,
it's right.
Very, you know, for Polish people, if somebody talk to you like fuck off or something like that.
Yeah.
You go for this guy.
Yeah.
You know, because it's very, you know, it's not nice to talk about
no.
people.
No.
And here, You know, if you speak anything, you know, hi or something like that.
Yeah.
People just, you go, if they're drunk,
yeah,
they go like, oh, fuck off, man, fuck off, like,
yeah,
that's not
it,
okay.
It is a shame because, I mean, the way I look at life, we're all on this planet, aren't we?
Yeah.
You know, together.
Yeah.
And if we actually, yeah, you know,
We should respect each other, right?
You have to respect each other. You have to respect each other's religions.
No matter race, what religion, or whatever.
Yeah.
That's the thing.
Okay, all right, Jens, thank you very much.
Okay.
All right, folks, right, walking through Aberystwyth now. Seen a lot of people, spoken to quite a few, been to a few places, and it's quite bizarre, actually, because even though I DJ, I've worked in a few clubs, and I work in front of sometimes hundreds of people, I feel not intimidated, not scared, but anxious about going out now. It's weird. You know, it's almost as though you can't relax, as though you've got to continually look behind you and look over your shoulder, because there could be someone who's a bit drunk and maybe just doesn't like the look of you and whacks you one. It's hell of a shame, but that's life. Now then, earlier on I went to a place called the Bay Hotel, and I went downstairs and they had, you might have seen the poster, they had like a doo-wop night on. And what I'm going to do is go down there now, and to be quite honest, I mean, don't get me wrong, I like the pier, I like Yoko's, the pubs, the clubs, you know, they're interesting, it's a good bit of fun. But, you know, when you've DJed for so long and you've listened to continual supplies of chart music and oldies, it's nice to listen to something completely different. So what we're going to do now is we're going to go down there and have a look in the Bay Basement, which it's quite a good place. There's a lot of fun things happening there, dance nights and all sorts, and we'll see what it's like down there now.
I've heard flat Sabbath do it, but my God, this is all a little different.